Well, last year, these next six artists won the Top New Group Award. They were glad to win it, even though they had already been together 10 years as a working band.
And for their video of Trashy Women, they all wore dresses. And after it became a smash hit, well, they thought about just wearing dresses permanently.
Oh, Lordy. Well, they've got great humor, great excitement, a great group. Please welcome Confederate Railroad.
Now, being from the South, I never had it down. What kind of girl I'd want? I'd pick a Georgia Peach or a Mississippi Queen or a Dallas Debutante. But I met a little blonde from above and beyond the Mason-Dixon line. Now, she ain't a Dixie dumpling, but let me tell you something. Lord, she more than qualified. She likes Elvis. She likes Andy. She just is pretty as can be. She's the number one fan of Bold Graceland and Mayberry RFD. Now she ain't a Southern belle, but it's hard to tell. She's got every quality. She likes Elvis. She likes Andy. So she's fine and dandy with me. Took her home for Christmas to try some Southern dishes. My mama's famous for. But my mama threw a fit, cause she wouldn't eat her grits. It was looking like a civil war. I was hoping like the devil that they'd meet up in the middle, but neither one would budge. Then I heard them in the kitchen, a laughing and a giggling, singing honka honka burning love. She likes Elvis, she likes Andy, she just is pretty as can be. She's the number one fan of Old Graceland and Mayberry RFD. Now she ain't a Southern belle, but it's hard to tell. She's got every quality. She likes Elvis, she likes Andy, so she's fine and dandy with me. She likes Elvis, she likes Andy, so she's fine and dandy with me.